But there is, in fact, one person who is charged with this. And I actually do not agree. I agree with the mayor's comments in regards to somewhat the subcommittee. It was not representative of the community. It was a intentionally called, and I was not on council when this was created, a city manager police oversight committee. The city manager handpicked people to serve. The city manager is not elected by the people. And the meetings were not